G'day Sunsands, Tom Nichols here. Today we're at beautiful Carrara. Boys are doing their recovery post-game, so we'll get into their minds and see how it's going. So what's your name, mate?
I'm Gary.
Gary. Guys, I think wheelie bin man. Gary Ablett, the legendary captain. So what are you doing today, mate? What's the protocol with the ice bars?
Well, I never thought you could actually have a spar in a wheelie bin.
Yeah.
But yes, we've just got three spars set up and boys just sit here. We'll probably get the cigars out.
How are you, mate? What's the go with the boots? Are they new trend or black on black?
Yeah, I just thought they looked pretty good.
Black on black is what?
Racks on racks.
Stacks on stacks.
Thanks, boys.
No, we're just obviously filled up with ice, which is really important for the recovery. You know, guys that have got corkies or knocks, it's important that they jump in these for the next 48 hours. Obviously got the cold bus at the club as well, and obviously fast tracks the recovery and allows the boys to get up for the next week.
Yeah. What's the go today? Just getting an ice bath in? Any other recovery methods?
Yeah, Gaz just told you what we're doing, so I probably don't have to repeat him.
Yeah, I wasn't really listening to him, so if you'd enlighten us a bit more.
We're just getting an ice bath because it feels nice.
Alright, Suns fans, we'll play Guess the Sun. He's real, don't turn around yet. How's that hair dryer going?
He's invested in a blow dryer. I'm dead set, mate. I think he's just recently gone and bought one for his hair, so.
Yeah, it's going really good.
You used it this morning, didn't you?
Nah, Dave got on it.
Don't lie.
Nah, he did.
Don't lie to Suns fans.
I'm lying to you, Tommy. I wouldn't lie to you.
Don't lie to me, say Suns fans.
Suns fans, I wouldn't lie to you.
Okay, there you go. He's blonde. Is it true? Does he use a hairdryer at home?
Nah, it's all, mate. It's not true at all.
Does anyone use it?
It's actually David.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's pretty embarrassing.
Sorry, I thought I was just serious. Got a really big left foot and a really big nose. Aaron Hall, 5 snags on the weekend. Congratulations, mate. How does it feel?
Not bad, mate.
Yeah. That's good. Any hints? It's Schmeagle off Lord of the Rings. All right, Schmeagle.
Yeah, I'm good, thanks, Tommy.
That's the way, yeah, good, thanks.
That's good.
You text me on Sundays and you're best on.
Oh, I don't have your number. You actually didn't give me your number, but.
Don't start.
And it's someone's birthday today, isn't it? Do you know, can you tell us who that is?
Bubbles.
Oh.
That's it!
Come on, boys. Serious stuff down here. And why is he called Bubbles?
Apparently he fell asleep on the plane one trip and started blowing bubbles out of his mouth, so.
Out of his mouth? I heard it was his nose. Hang out with Oscar?
Yeah, hang out with Oscar.
He's got a dog called Oscar.
Yeah, they're my boy, so. Yeah, we'll go down to the beach.
Go for a surf?
No.
Okay.